Huge blow for West Australian sport. The Australian Rugby Union has dumped the Western Force from the Super Rugby competition.
These are all good people, and this is a devastating outcome for them, and I feel for them.
See what it means to people. You get 12 years serving a state, serving a country.
Billionaire Andrew Forrest will bankroll a rival rugby league in his crusade to save the Western Force. The announcement came just moments after a court battle to overturn the club's axing failed.
The end of the Western Force, it is not the end of rugby in Western Australia. If anything, the hottest fires forge the strongest metals. This will make rugby in Western Australia stronger and stronger again. Love West Australian sport, and we're not going to see it destroyed by a few people who clearly have big problems with governance and big problems with managing money in the eastern states.
Rugby Australia is set to announce an interim domestic men's competition to replace this year's Super Rugby tournament, with Perth-based Western Force to be included.
The fact that the Force are noted down to be included is probably the biggest piece of news after notoriously getting cut from Super Rugby.
People felt quite bad for Western Force, and I did too. They were a great fighting rugby squad, and I'm very happy to see that they are coming back.
Stowers giving it to Ralston, and Ralston will score the first try.
Runs it to the line, almost intercepted, and it is play on, and Brakey gets it down to McGregor. Jack McGregor, try time, Western Force. What a try.
Ian Pryor leads his side out onto HBF Park. They've had to wait. Kahui dragged out. Kahui dives over. Right in front. Strikes it well. Flags are up. 6 points to three. The Force hit back. Four here. They go deep. McCauley drags it down. Here's the ball. They have momentum. And there's the game breaker. Try to the Western Force. It low and over. Flags are up. It only just snuck over. To make it a 1 point ball game. They like it at HBF Park. And he's had such a good game, but he's going to spend 10 in the bin. Another yellow card.
Take it out the nine. Yellow card.
Step forward, does well. Here's Kahui dabbing it in behind. Flying through is a little fella. Oh, wow! That is a moment. That is a huge moment for the Western Force. A hat trick for Jordan Oliver-Fella. And has he put them into the finals for the first time? And with 3-day lockdown, the Cabelli sends it back to Miotti.
Great, yeah. So obviously, I've been supporting the Force since the inception of '06, and then obviously had the honour of representing them, and to be part of the first team to ever make it through to the finals, it's just, yeah, it's truly humbling. So yeah, it's been a grind for the Force for the last 16 years, and hopefully this is just the start for us.
We've got to be able to adapt to it, and we're okay. We've had some good wins on the road this year in this competition, so if we have to leave early, and get over there and prep, we'll deal with that.
And how long would you let?
Only one will stand.